Holy shit. Crazy. Dude, four of them.
And two in like 10 seconds. I know.
It's crazy, man. Hey, doing something right up in Brookings, man. Coach Hahn's got us going the right direction. It's a hell of a lot of fun, man.
Be more proud of that group of guys than I am right now. I mean, coming into this, we had high expectations. I mean, that's the standard of our program. And you talk about 6 years ago to today and where these guys are taking this place, it's unbelievable. It truly is.
You've been in the corner for some huge wins in your coaching career, but it's a special kind of emotion right now. What's behind that?
I mean, it's everything. I mean, this is like, I got into this sport because to help people, and these guys helped me just the same. And it's emotional because you live every single match, every single second, every heartbreak, every joy, and it's awesome, man. It truly is.
Damion, I mean, we've seen your results throughout the year, and we thought maybe, possibly, they could do some stuff, but to see it manifest, what was the last 2 weeks like, week and a half since Big 12?
It hadn't been easy. I mean, you're in the Big 12 conference. It's one of the toughest conferences in the country. I mean, you get back from that tournament. I mean, heck, I had one guy in surgery on Wednesday, and I got other guys that are beat up and banged up, and it's what this sport, you know, I mean, it takes everything, and man, I cannot be more proud of what these guys, my staff, and hey, you know, everybody talks about their staff and their kids and how they're great and everything. I got the best staff in the country, and you know, I got Cam Simon, has Cody Caldwell, and Brady Berge. I mean, they are phenomenal, and if it wasn't for those guys, we wouldn't be in this position. And
you got a good community too, right?
It's good, man. I mean, I don't know, we got 200 and some odd fans upstairs that are cheering their freaking heads off, and
they have been.
That was for them, and these guys, I mean, Brookings is a pretty special place. It is, and these guys make it worth a while.
All right, brother.
Thanks for your time, Coach.
Thanks, sir.